hook. I just
oh my
chase
god.
It. Blam. Right, that was worst case scenario.
Alright, one more.
We're going over
straight
again.
To the two.
I mean, we can try it again, or we can try and get down to here. Get distance.
I'm gonna try and land inside the fucking falling tower. Oh, I can make it into it though.
Let's go. Yeah, watch that guy. Oh. I mean, we could just turn around and beat him up like, as soon as he lands.
Okay. Oh, but that actually worked out well. He's landed here. Let's beat the shit out of him.
Should we just try and beat him?
Yeah, let's beat the fuck out of him. He's right here.
There's two here.
Two of them.
Just a running jump on him straight away.
He's going, he's going. Quick.
I can't aim. Watch the other guy, he ran straight through. I've got to hit him straight away. Right. Kind of straight to the other guy. He's gonna get a weapon in there. He's reloading. He's got a crossbow.
Yeah, there's a crossbow here as well.
Oh, he missed me, he's reloading. Come in. I'm fucking stuck, why can't I move? He keeps missing me, he's so shit. Is that you?
I'm dead. Fuck's sake!
I got his mate. Are you completely dead?
No. Now.
Where is he?
Inside the building, up on a walkway.
Fucking get wrecked, nerd. He's getting a little teabagging for that.